Hello, I took that picture of Mount Shasta. It's a beautiful mountain, despite the New Age aspects associated with it. It is a beautiful mountain created by God, and I like this mountain. Now, I want to talk a little bit about the New Age movement in Mount Shasta. They have what are called Lightworkers there. It's one of the main places in the world, or in America, if not the world, where what they call Lightworkers are at. But I would argue that these people are not of the light. They are deceived. St. Paul says in 2 Corinthians 11 that Satan appears as an angel of light. The reason why these people are not truly of the light is because they are of the Antichrist. They're of the devil. They promote a false religion. This whole theosophical idea that Jesus is just an ascended master is a blasphemy from the pit of hell. Jesus is not an ascended master in the theosophical sense. He's the one true ascended master in the Christian biblical sense. He ascended into heaven and he is the one true master. He told us not to call anyone on earth master, for one is our master, even Christ, he said. Now, he is the Lord God, second person of the Holy Trinity, and he rose bodily from the dead. If you want to see evidence for Jesus' deity, read Putting Jesus in His Place, The Case for the Deity of Christ by Robert Bowman. And if you want to see evidence for his bodily resurrection, read The Case for the Resurrection of Jesus by Gary Habermas and Michael Lycona. Jesus is the Savior of the world, the Lord God Almighty, second person of the Holy Trinity. He's not an ascended master. He's not a guru. He's not an avatar. The people associated with the New Age movement at the Mount Shasta area are promoting a false gospel of Antichrist. I want to recommend that you folks read a book called Orthodoxy and the Religion of the Future by Father Seraphim Rose. This book critiques and analyzes pseudo-spiritual systems such as Hinduism, transcendental meditation, yoga, things of that nature. And it even has an excellent chapter on UFOs. If you want to learn the truth about UFOs, then read this book, Orthodoxy and the Religion of the Future by Father Seraphim Rose. He was a priest monk in the Orthodox Christian tradition. See, this book exposes the coming one world religion of Antichrist. It is my belief that when the Antichrist appears, these New Agers and so-called lightworkers are going to flock to him. They're going to be deceived. They're so quick to believe lies from people who don't offer any proof for their claims that when the Antichrist appears and is able to draw down fire from heaven, as scripture says, they're going to run to him so fast. They're going to flock to him and they're going to think that he's some kind of ascended master or deity or something. This is my belief. See, so they're already being conditioned to accept the Antichrist. They're being conditioned to accept falsehood. So it's unfortunate that this beautiful Mount Shasta has been corrupted and contaminated by this Antichrist energy. So read that book. And Jacques Vallée also wrote an excellent book on UFOs, Messengers of Deception. So basically, I'm telling you the truth here. And I want you folks to know the truth, to turn to Lord Jesus while you still have time. There's a prayer in the Orthodox Church called the Jesus Prayer. It's, Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. Say this prayer repeatedly. Call upon the name of the Lord Jesus. Repent. Join the Orthodox Church. Renounce the New Age movement. And come to the Lord God while there's still time.